great supplier. In my formative years in business, nearly 50 years ago, I was tuned into Any Questions on the radio, Saturday lunchtime. So it was the precursor to Question Time on TV. And at the time, the coal industry was going through a bit of turmoil. The chairman of the coal board was a guy called Lord Alf Robins. And during the Any Questions, I heard him make the very, very unfortunate statement, "In this country, you can either be popular or successful, but not both." I found this very depressing at time, but standing here, I'm just wondering if I'm here because I'm popular or successful, or maybe I've been around too long and it's about time I retire. But I feel very humbled. I feel very privileged. As I say, I've spent in 50 years in this wonderful industry. Tomorrow morning I'll probably read through the list of those who won this award in the past, and this will make me really feel very, very humble and very, very special. Not really taking Lord Roman's words too much to heart, but in 50 years it's been a bit of rough and tumble, there are ups and downs, and one doesn't achieve success, one doesn't achieve innovation without upsetting people, without being bloody-minded at times, arrogant, conceited, ignoring advice, ignoring what those around you are telling you all the time. You know, sometimes you have to believe that sometimes that you're right and maybe the rest of the world a little bit behind you. If there are any people here or people in the industry or whatever who feel that they've been upset or disappointed by things coming from me, I would like to hereby apologize. Whatever I might have said or acted was really in the best interests of our business and my job. On the other hand, I wouldn't be here without tremendous support that I received from suppliers, from customers, from colleagues, from staff, and I very much appreciate that. Thank you for that. As was mentioned a few moments ago, we are very much a family business. Unfortunately, a lot of family businesses are disappearing these days, but we're very proud still to be a family business, which does come sometimes with baggage, but I would like to just refer to one or two members of the family who have been very instrumental in this success. First of all, my dear dad, who's up there somewhere, smiling maybe, and shaking his head, wondering how much he paid for that outfit. Secondly, my older brother, Charles, who was a partner to me in business for 40-odd years, which were very good years. We worked very well together. Unfortunately, near the end, things sort of fell apart a little bit, but I must mention his name as a part of his success. Then I have to turn to my wife, Hillary, who has put up with so much over the last 30-odd years. I couldn't have done this without her support. She had to learn and master lots of tricks, tact, diplomacy, goodness knows what else, and become a master at making things out of burnt dinners from me apparently being late. Apparently I'm not the best timekeeper in the world. And finally, I'd like to mention my son and heir, Ben, who is joined the business about 10 years ago. He's now making his mark, and I believe can't wait to take the reins in the next few months and drive the business forward into the fourth generation and beyond. And I hope maybe, Ben, in 30 years' time, you'll be able to stand where I'm stood now and take the plaudits. Thank you.